be an idiot like me and think that you need to buy a whole new oil control roller once yours gets a little bit of makeup on it. This thing getting dirty is inevitable. Just wash it. Just take the little ball out, the top unscrews, wash it, and set it out to dry. Problem solved.